childhood, it is basically a normal childhood. I really like to play football when I was young. It was my favorite game. I also liked cycling. You know, I had a bicycle where I was compete with my cousin and also my brother. The challenges basically started in my life when the war started in my country, when we had no safety, when we had no peace. Sometimes we feel like, okay, maybe we will die at any moment. That was such a really tough time in my life. I also couldn't sometimes go to school, which made me so sad. The turning point in my life, it is the time when I have become a refugee and lived in a very difficult situation where I realized the importance of getting my rights and also the importance of encouraging others to get their rights too. When I went the first day to school in Za'atari, I met with so many girls who thought education is not so important. It was such a shock for me. So I wanted them to believe in education and not to drop off from school, because without learning, without education, we cannot do anything to our country. What keeps me motivated is the belief that I must win or learn from these challenges, because what happened to me basically is not my fault to lose my rights, to live a life that I don't deserve. I am a voice for millions of children around the world, and that alone keeps me so positive and keeps me inspired all the time.